I have a pretty cheap Amazon digital kitchen timer. And the reason I have a kitchen timer is because I like to use the Pomodoro technique to help me stay on track throughout the day. So I'll set often a 30 to 60 minute timer, and then that'll help me to stay focused for that amount of time. And I'll take a quick break, set another timer, and keep going. And this cheap little timer honestly does a great job for that.